This is the last day of hurricane season, but no one will forget the wrath of Matthew here in Hampton Roads. More than 7 weeks later, there is still so much to clean up, and so many of the people cleaning up continue to live in limbo in hotels and resorts across the area. 10 on Your Side's Marilena Balores joins us now with a look at why that limbo can be so frustrating.
Yeah, Tom, these people are not only out of their homes, they've been moving from hotel to hotel for the last 7 weeks. They say they're thankful to have roofs over their heads, but not having control over their living situations, that's what's frustrating.
Completely destroyed, my whole first floor, our section, our kitchen, our belongings, our shoes, our clothing, everything destroyed.
Samantha Cardo and her family have been moving from hotel to hotel for the last 7 weeks. She says it's exhausting.
That feeling of uncertainty of, okay, we have a roof overhead tonight, but we don't know where we're going to go tomorrow. It's just, it causes so much stress.
They've been staying at the Atrium Resort in Virginia Beach. Over the weekend, she and other displaced residents got letters saying they had to leave the hotel because of high occupancy. They reached out to 10 on Your Side, and we learned the letter was a mistake.
And it was independently written by a resort manager who didn't fully understand what we were doing as a company.
Residents got another letter today. It did say that they may have to move properties, but they could stay within the company.
In a perfect world, we would love for one of these folks to stay in one of the properties uninterrupted.
But as Nadine Panisha explains, people can claim permanent residence if they stay somewhere for more than 30 days, and that could complicate things.
We're sorry that we have to do it that way, but it is the only responsible way for us to do it.
If they want to stay in the same spot, they will have to pay more, a rate the hotel says is still extremely discounted.
We are going to continue to make all of these people feel at home, or as much at home as they can possibly feel.
Folks staying in the Atrium, Ocean Sands, and Ocean Key will have to find new places to go come February, and that's because of the tourism season. The city of Virginia Beach says they are still operating their housing crisis hotline. I'm Marielana Balores, 10 on Your Side.